join me today. I'll be playing Elden Ring co-op. Let's get started. Yeah. Don't get near him until he's fully down.
Yeah. Other mausoleums, okay. Alright, I'm gonna go try that gal.
I think you can do it.
Why is my horsey not? Horsey! Was he fast?
Yes, but. There is a section where he starts to buff himself, where you can get a lot of good hits in. And then he like explodes.
I got him half dead while he was spawning. Okay. Yeah, after he buffs, he's a lot harder.
Yeah. Okay, I'm getting away from that. That looks like cancer. Well, I got out of there.
Oh, that's an AoE, okay.
sorcery now. I think I killed the last enemy there. Give me your chest.
Give me your, give me your. You're in the what now?
Yeah. Found an NPC.
Oh. Temporarily boosts faith was the other part of the physic thing I found. That's actually useful for me.
Alright, so, you know where the fourth church is?
The one I just went to?
Yep.
Yeah.
We head east from it, down the slope a little bit where you came up, and make an immediate left and follow the cliff wall.
What am I looking for?
The cave.
A cave, okay. Give me like, what? So east from the thing, that giant pillar in the map, what direction from the giant pillar? Like the broken over pillar.
Okay, so you're at the fourth church, right?
Yes, I went east, now I'm on the map, there's a giant pillar that fell over, whatever that is, which way from there?
I don't see that giant pillar on the map.
It's a white pillar falling on its side.
Oh, that's way too far.
Okay, so not that far.
Yeah, you know, so that
where
slope?
The trees are.
You know that slope where the church of the fourth church is?
Yes, is it the trees?
That's still too far.
Okay. Is it the lone tree?
No. Alright, so
where
go
is
down
it
the slope
the,
a little
where,
bit.
Where is it from the jail? The slope doesn't help me look. I'm looking
directly
where
south
is it from
the jail.
The jail? Okay, thank you. So east and south, okay.
Probably about 30 degrees south of the fourth church. And then directly south of the blue river pole.
And what is in this cave?
I don't know.
Oh, are we gonna explore it together?
Yep.
Alright. My sign is down.
Alright. Inventory. Let's do this. Poison.
Nah. Is it poison?
Yes.
Should I just range him down? Oh, he already saw us.
Thank you. Get
no,
this flower.
No
here.
Rolling ahead. What is that?
That's a lot of enemies.
I should have equipped the poison cure thing Oh well, didn't know.
Okay.
Oh, those are really slow.
Oh.
Oh, but they track a little bit.
That's an enemy. I want this poison. Oh, I am poisoned. Alright. Who cares then? Poison too?
God.
Alright, I'm just gonna go in my inventory. Use it. Do I have one? I don't think I have a poison here. Oh, that's gonna do a lot of damage. I am crafting.
Yeah, you should be able to craft it if you have a recipe.
Yep. Inventory. Alright. I'm gonna make one more. Oh, these flowers.
Yeah, but at least there's no poison on the ground.
I really just want to try that on an enemy.
Boss ahead, therefore first behind.
Okay. Back there? No, that's just someone's writing.
That's funny.
Okay. Whew.
Poison boss? Poison boss.
I'm gonna get one more of these things, mate, because I can only make two. Alright, traverse. Oh, it's a big flower. In a tiny room, oh lord.
Oh, there's lots of little flowers too.
Yep. Viridian Amber Medallion or something like that.
Poison resisting.
Raises maximum stamina.
Oh, that's actually... I mean, it could be good depending on how much.
Let me look at it. Raises mine from 125 to 138.
That's half decent, maybe?
I'd rather just the stamina recovery speed, to be honest.
Alright, let me know when you put down your thing.
Oh yeah, I get that one here.
And I can just range most of these guys down since I have more flasks, since I'll be the host this time.
Yep. I'll basically only be helpful for the boss, or I just swing a sword. Alright, cave. Yep, I'll be your torch.
Bestial sling first that for a second.
Alright, I put it beside the summoning thing. Torch. Yeah, so I guess if you need I don't even think it's that good. It's probably like a percent stamina. Probably like
yeah, it might get good.
10% stamina buff or something. That's useful. One shot him.
Did you hit him at all?
Yeah, I hit him.
I might not one shot him.
No, I am. I'm just gonna run through an aggro with these Samari poisons. Soon.
Actually, I should AoE first because those bitty, itty bitty boys. Yeah. Soonish.
Okay. Idiot.